promise to him who overcomes. And her last feature is that general exhortation that to him who has ears, let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches. Now, aside from these common features, we will discover local color. In each congregation, Jesus identifies some political, religious situation, and all of that helps shape the letter to that church. For example, when Jesus upbraids the church in Laodicea, he does so by referring to the water problem in that city. The water reflected the hearts of the people. They were lukewarm. Now, while there are these commonalities, there is also the fact that each of these congregations is distinct. But all of them are facing similar issues. Persecution, false teachers, false teaching, idolatry, and immorality, to name a few. Well, with those necessary, important comments, let's look now here at this first letter. And